How to analyze Likert scale using ordinal logistic regression on S basis. We go to analyze, then regression, then ordinal. So we have, for example, the DV here. We want to test this item, for instance. And we have some variables. We put them into the factors in case they are ordinal or categorical. And then we put the continuous variables here in the covariate. We go to output and we choose the test of parallel lines because it's one of the assumptions of ordinal logistic regression. Click continue, then OK. And we have the case processing summary showing the number, the percentages. Here, the model fitting information should be statistically significant, meaning that the p-value should be equal to 0.05 or less than 0.05, which is the case here. This one is statistically significant with regard to Pearson chi-square, but with deviance, it's not statistically significant, as you can see. The McFadden test is the one that is showing that there is here this value of 23.5, as we say it. 3.5% improvement in the observed model or in the ordinal logistic regression model. And we have the parameter estimates. We are concerned with these parameter estimates and with the sig values or p values.